Thousands of motorcyclists from around the country are partying in Palm Springs tonight.
And it is all for the annual American Heat Motorcycle Weekend. KMIR 6 News anchor Thalia Hayden joins us in studio with more. Thalia.
We were there this afternoon. Looked like a great time. Lots to do. The action-packed motorcycle weekend has already started here in Palm Springs.
I get a chance to get on my bike and ride, I'm gone. No, I know. I'm into the wind.
Thousands of bikers invading Palm Springs this weekend.
It's a pretty big event, and so I wanted to come down and see how big it was.
I have a Harley 09 Fat Bob.
Best bike out there.
Motorcyclists from all over revved their engines and showed off their machines for the annual American Heat Motorcycle Weekend.
That's all we've been talking about. Let's get out of the way and get away for a little while because, you know, most of the time I'm working.
I like riding out here, actually, to Idlewild, back way to Palm Springs. Beautiful ride. We get here and it's all people who love the same thing we love, which is Harleys and bikes and riding, so it's all good.
And that's not all.
We have some amazing vendors here, leather, food, lotions, anything bike related, you can find it here this weekend.
We're having a bike wash. There's a couple girls over there already washing bikes.
It's just fun. It's just fun work.
A lot of girls, you know. Yeah, the girls are fun. They add to the, you know, the pleasure. Yeah.
I walked around, drank some beer, drove home. Sober.
And they better be riding sober. Palm Springs police say they'll be out in full force this weekend. So as long as you're careful and safe, this motorcycle weekend will not disappoint.
Happy birthday to my best buddy right here. We're starting the weekend off with a ride out here. It's going to be a good weekend.
And don't forget, Palm Canyon Drive will be closed from Amato to Arenas until 11 p.m. Sunday. And store owners along Palm Canyon say they certainly look forward to this every year because it brings in lots of business. Back to you.